So you're now running and starting a brave new agency called Matter More Media. How'd you come up with the name, first of all?
I'm very excited to be about 2.5 weeks into startup mode. And the company's name is Matter More Media, and it really started when I started to reflect on why. I think that's the most important question to ask yourself when you're thinking about making a change in your life or starting a company, or, you know, why does a company exist? And so I was reflecting on all the work I've done in advanced TV over the last 15 years, and, you know, specifically the last 3 years in addressable television, and doing over 250 campaigns, I looked at, you know, what was it that I enjoyed the most out of that experience? And why was I doing it? And it really stemmed from, you know, a love of television and concern over the fact it wasn't being properly monetized, and then understanding technology and the capability of technology coupled with amazing data. You know, I have a long history and heritage in direct mail, and so I had some of those principles to work with, and I can see those principles coming to television, and we've hypothesized about that for a long time, but over the last 3 years, I've really executed, you know, almost $100 million of media in the marketplace, and I see that it works. So I think it's really a great opportunity to make the media matter more.
What kind of clients do you think will that message resonate with the most?
Well, I'm a firm believer that addressable advertising, which Matter More is more than just addressable, but I think that's the heart, that's where it starts. So taking really advanced data sets and being able to finally deliver it to individual households. You can do that beyond just delivery of the individual households, you know, high index and other platforms. So my vision is to be able to make the media matter more across platform and not just addressable. But I think that's where, you know, I want to start. I talk about, you know, from the couch out. And I do believe, and I don't think everybody in the ecosystem believes this, but I do believe addressable advertising works for all advertisers. And I think all advertisers do have a true target, and I think that true target is something less than 30% of the U.S. households. And so I know addressable television will work for them. But I know data-driven improves any advertiser's campaign. Everyone's got a target. So I, you know, on those 250 campaigns, I've run, you know, very large advertisers from General Motors to Procter & Gamble to Kraft to Bank of America, really big advertisers. I know that works really well. But an area that I think that is ripe for this innovation is what I call mid-market. And mid-market would be, you know, somewhere around a $40 million television budget, maybe a little less. TV is opening up for the first time to this mid-market, if you will. And I also believe direct mail is another place that I'm interested to see if I can convert some direct mail budgets to sight, sound, and motion of television, because it's the exact same principles. So the example that I have been giving is Peloton as a key client. And
what does Peloton do?
Peloton is a $2,000 bike that you buy, and then you buy a $30 subscription. So it comes with, it's a spin bike, and it comes with a nice big TV where you can, for $30 a month, you have unlimited access to a big VOD library of past spin classes, plus 10 live spin classes a day. So it's a high-priced item with a fairly defined target set that's below 30% of the U.S. population, and it is also VC-backed. And VC-backed is important because the venture capitalists of the world are really looking for a return on their investment. So I think that there is a key place for advertisers like that, the blue aprons of the world. There's a lot of these clients that are starting to come. Warby Parker is one that I've talked about a lot. So they're coming to market, maybe never been on television before. So I'd like to be able to offer them a full service agency solution to help them get on television and do it in a much more precise way that makes the media matter more.
How about direct response advertisers? Could they also matter more, if you will, by upgrading their offerings to something more addressably targeted and more creatively visionary?
I think DR is a really interesting category because they are incredibly data-driven. I mean, they're kind of using an interesting way to be data-driven and not using kind of set-top box or ACR data to be data-driven in the way that Addressable is. But I don't understand why those really sophisticated marketers would not want to be able to upgrade the ability to only talk to the appropriate people. There's got to be some efficiency in that. You know, and they're already very sophisticated data marketers. So I think, you know, that too is a potentially ripe category for Matter More.